So, unlike the oboe, your embouchure has to be really relaxed. And so, bassoon has felt like playing on the reed at least has felt really easy. The hands and everything else and holding it has been really hard. And then adjusting from not having that, what felt to be a very suctioned in embouchure. So, the bassoon is all very relaxed. And in the book, they described it as having an overbite, and then having minimal teeth, like absolutely almost zero teeth touching the reed. So you still want this to curve over, your lips to curve over, and your lips to curve over this. But then this goes over the bottom lip. So you go ahead and put this in. My reed has been soaking. So you put this in, and you want to crow to about an E flat or an F. So same breath support applies here. But yeah, just make sure that your front teeth are over your bottom teeth and you're relaxed and no air is escaping. And they describe it as saying ooh or oh. And that is how you play a bassoon reed. And then I did read into a little bit of articulation, and that is just someone described it as using like two or three taste buds to articulate. So very minimal tongue, kind of like the two, 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 two on the flute. That's how you do it.